10 on your side is your local election headquarters. Voters in the 89th district picked their new delegate to the House of Representatives. Democrat Jackie Glass won the special election. She has defeated Republican Giovanni Domo by nearly 50% of the votes. Glass will take the place of Jay Jones, who unexpectedly retired last month after winning re-election in November. Glass will be sworn in tomorrow along with the other 99 delegates who won their elections.